I. Mike, let's do it. Get rid of my Catholics, because the conservatives.